Here, here's a voltage adapter.
You're getting heavy. Go pack your suitcase.
Pack my suitcase?
Do you know where the shampoo is, Fuller?
I don't live here.
I don't believe in a house with this many people, there's no shampoo.
Pardon me, are you a parent's home?
Yeah, but they don't live here.
Tracy, did you order the pizza?
Oz did.
Excuse me, miss. Are your parents here?
My parents live in Paris, sorry.
Hi.
Hi.
Are your parents home?
Yeah.
Do they live here?
No.
No. Why should they? All kids, no parents. Probably a fancy orphanage.
I don't know how to pack a suitcase. I've never done this once in my whole life.
Tough.
That's what Megan said.
What did I say? You told Kevin tough.
The dope was whining about a suitcase. What am I supposed to do? Shake his hand and say, congratulations, you're an idiot?
Check it out, old man Marley.
That's where he keeps his victims. The salt turns the bodies into mummies.
Yeah!
Look out!
There are 15 people in this house. You're the only one who has to make trouble.
I'm the only one getting dumped on.
You're the only one acting up. Now, get upstairs.
I am upstairs, dummy. Third floor?
Go.
I wish they would all just disappear. Hello? Mom? Dad? Mom? Dad? Where are you guys? Buzz? 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 Megan? Hello? Hello? Rod? Uncle Frank? Uncle Frank, he's just a joke. Megan? Lenny? Is this a joke? I made my family disappear.
Kevin, you're completely helpless.
No, Kevin, you're what the French call les incompétents.
Kevin, I'm going to feed you to my tarantula.
Who is it?
It's me, Snakes. I got the stuff.
Leave it on the doorstep and get the hell out of here.
All right, Johnny. But what about my money?
What money?
AC said you had some dough for me.
That if that. How much do I owe you?
AC said 10%.
Too bad AC ain't in charge no more. Before I pump your guts full of lead.
All right, Johnny, I'm sorry. I'm going.
1, 2, 10. Keep the change, you filthy animal.
Little Nero, sir. I have your pizza.
Leave it on the doorstep and get the hell out of here.
Okay. Well, what about the money?
What money?
Well, you have to pay for your pizza, sir.
That effect. How much do I owe you?
That'll be $11.80, sir.
Keep the change, you filthy animal.
Cheapskate.
Hey, I'm gonna give you to the count of 10 to get your ugly, yellow, no good keister off my property before I pump your guts full of lead. 1, 2, 10.
Did they come back?
Iris. Back tomorrow, maybe they'll be gone by then. You better get out of here before somebody sees us.
That's my granddaughter up there, the little red-haired girl. She's about your age. You know her?
No.
You live next to me, don't you? You can say hello when you see me. You don't have to be afraid. There's a lot of things going around about me, but none of it's true. Okay? Been a good boy this year?
I think so.
Swear to it?
No.
Yeah, I had a feeling. Well, this is the place to be if you're feeling bad about yourself.
It is?
I think so.
Are you feeling bad about yourself?
No.
I'm in kind of a pain lately. I said some things I shouldn't have. I really haven't been too good this year.
Yeah.
I'm kind of upset about it because I really like my family. Even though sometimes I say I don't. Sometimes I even think I don't. Do you get that?
I think so. How you feel about your family is a complicated thing.
Get scared now.
We know that you're in there and that you're all alone.
Yeah, come on, kid, open up. It's Santa Claus and his elf.
We're not gonna hurt you.
No. Got some nice presents for you.
Be a good little fella now and open the door.
Shoot! What?
What? What happened?
Get that little...
What did you do to my room?